Come on, Peru. Kennedy give you opportunity to apologize to the USA. Don't waste this. Just go, apologize, and that's it. Then you make up with Argentina because they will undoubtedly be more than upset. Well, we must take advantage of the fact that Argentina has not yet realized my absence. USA! Why? Don't ask. Should I worry about my brother? Is he really your brother? Not really, but they are customs. I was saying, it will be more than strange if they really were brothers. Yes. Anyway, what are you doing here? I should apologize for what happened. Apologize? I feel like it was mostly my fault for getting defensive about caring for Canada. Hey, it's not your fault. Argentina can be very explosive at times. I do not know. It's not your fault. Okay, I guess. And speaking of the other, what madness did you and Canada commit? We met in the bathroom and he agreed to help me with my apology. It suits you. I mean, his clothes fit well. Do you think? I was going to put on the jacket and it was bigger, so I better tie it around the waist. I know what they say about me. You'll get into trouble with your friends if you stay here any longer. You should go. I don't really care. I mean, I love them, but I know they're wrong about what they say about you. You're not who they say you are. I will never be. It's just, I know my predecessors weren't the best. I'm new to being an ambassador and clearing the name of my country after the idiocy they committed is difficult for me. Don't blame yourself for it. There's not much you can do. I tried to do it. Believe me, I'm not like all that group of bitter old men who only wanted the supremacy of my country over others. I believe you. I really do. That's why I wanted to talk to you again. Did you just come back for the apology? I think... no. I'm surprised someone approaches me like this. After hearing how all my friends frogging you in unimaginable ways and how Argentina treated Canada, I felt a great need to talk to you again. I will say that I am sorry that you have crossed paths with me and that I have caused you problems. But it was a pleasure to meet you and that you did not let yourself be carried away by those comments. They say never judge a book by its cover, I guess. So, I was with you, but... Argentina, let him go and he has done absolutely nothing wrong. Nothing bad? I don't come here to lecture this frog. If I came back, it was because of you. It's supposed to be your national holiday anniversary, and each one of us took time in our schedules to be able to come see you. What I regret is that you are so inconsiderate knowing that. If we came, it was to be and spend some time together. I'm very disappointed in you. Disappointed? From me? I'm the one who's disappointed in you. I can't believe you came back just to make sure I'm okay. I'd appreciate it if there was even any danger. If you came back, it's because you're afraid that the USA is as bad a person as the others say. You have no right to even consider defending me by being such a rude. I didn't mean to. We don't know anything about him. And that's why you treat him like that? We all care if you get hurt. Could you say something? No, Peru, and I are talking, don't get involved. Do you see what you do? USA is one more person, not an animal or a sub-being of the underworld. And, well, if the frog wants to get involved, he's going to have to receive my special treatment. There they are. I stayed outside waiting, but since Argentina was taking longer, I went to look for them. How did it go? I see that they are talking. About what? It's all good. We're just talking, but Argentina and I have to go now. It was great meeting you. Likewise, Canada. Maybe we'll see each other another time. For now, we're going to change. I must return your clothes. It's not a complaint, but I feel much freer like this. It's very hot in your country. I'm not used to that. Oh, okay, I guess it's normal. If I went to your country, I will surely die of cold. Let's assume that's the case. I must thank you for your help. Oh, it's not a problem. Very few people would do that for my brother. He is a very good person. He doesn't deserve much of what they say about him. The truth is not worth it, but you know, almost all of their ancestors became very hated. They wanted to try something new, and here is the... I must thank you for finding a way to talk to him. Like I said, not many would. It's nothing. He never treated me badly, and I was curious that everyone treated him so badly, behaving like this. But hey, it's late and I have to retire now. It was a pleasure to have met you and your brother. Hey, I must return your hat. Hey, Argentina, vámonos. Goodbye, USA. Nice to meet you. Adios. USA, USA, hey, that's not yours. Peru gave it to me. I have a Peruvian hat. It's called Chulo. Don't you think you have drink too much already? I regret my behavior. I know it's not an excuse. Mexico and Chile said it. They're not good people. I should have notified you directly that I was leaving. Hey, don't apologize for that. You had every right. I was forbidding you something you should do with freedom. You're my best friend. I always worry about my friends. And more about you. I love you so much, dwarf, and I don't know what would happen if something happens to you. Yes, the truth, I understand. But you know, I'm not a child. I know perfectly to take care of myself. USA and Canada are not monsters. USA was a gentleman, and Canada is perhaps one of the sweetest people. I get it. Next time, don't pay attention to me and just ignore me. How long have we been friends? Almost about 5 years. Too much time. Yep, I must thank you for being here by my side. You coordinate everything with the guys to celebrate my birthday. You take us to a good place, good food and more. Wow, obviously someone like me has high standards and good taste. I love that humorous selfishness of yours and that optimism you always bring. It's so yours and I love it. Hey, never remind me not to let you drink so much again. Let's go for you to lie. Also, I have to go to leave the others to their houses. That alone will not come back. Yes, who is it? How are you not changed yet? The meeting is in 2 hours and I need help with Mexico and Chile. They don't want to move out of the bed. Huh? What you heard? No one wants to get up. The sisters from Mexico are going to help. Since I don't know much here, I wanted you to come with me. To look for a boutique. To buy some pass. Hey, don't you see where... Oh, sorry, I did not see where I was going. Are you okay? Hello? Did I hit you too hard? I am good. Oh, that's good. Well, see you at the meeting. Good luck today. Oops, so what was you saying to me? Got change! Go, the meeting starts in few minutes. You can't be so silly. Was the party your friend or yours? How much did I drink? In my defense, there was an open bar. What to me? You should always go to the meeting if you don't get up alone. What are you doing? I'm going to make you go out whether you want it or not. You are the most important of the three. You cannot miss. I can't believe how irresponsible you can be. Holidays like this are made to be maximum. I will never understand the brothers. What did you do now?
I think I better don't get into their business. I know what it is to have brothers. Is the sensor okay? Yes, he has a hard head. Don't worry.